If I didn't go to church one day, I wonder who would care to inquire of my welfare as to why I wasn't there. And if I am a part of a church that's full of love, then surely they would wonder why I did not arrive. Folks like to sit each week in their own selected place, so it's easy then to see when there's a missing face. We meet and greet the people as they walk in through the door, but I can't help thinking to myself, we should be doing more. They give a friendly smile that says you're welcome here, but where's the lift that people need when they have lost their cheer? For sadness and ill health can abound in those we know, and we need to have the foresight to know when they are low. For no one is an island, we can't make it on our own, and the burden can be heavy when we feel we're all alone. So let us be reminded that we have Christ's love to share, and as He has commanded us, show others that we care. So now be a friend to someone and seek out what they need, and you can ease their burden and be a friend indeed.